Hello children, greetings to everyone and welcome to social studies video classes of 5th standard. Okay, in the last class we studied about the latitudes. Today in this video we learn about the longitudes. Okay, I told you earlier only these lines which are drawn on the globe, on the maps, these lines. It may be horizontal, it may be vertical. These all lines are only imaginary. Avella bhoomiye illa nimigella kaanthavana lines avu illa. These are imaginary lines only for our study purpose. Okay, see, today we will learn about the longitudes. Sometimes if you have any relatives in this other countries, you might know that there will be a changes in the timings. Why this is? Because of the position of the places, land masses in the different place on the earth. It differs from place to place, for that there is changes in the timings. Okay, see here, you can see in your textbook, that is page number 208. In that, the some timings are given here. See, India, how much time is there? 6 o'clock on 14th November morning. Okay, in New York, it's 10:30 p.m. See, here only. On the same day, here it is November 14th. In the New York, it is 13th November. Understood? Like this, that there is a changes in the timing and the date. Okay, then here it is in the France, it's 4:30 November 14th morning. In Alaska, it's 13th November 6:30 evening. Johannesburg, 14th November 5:30 early morning. UAE, 14th November 7:30 morning. Melbourne, 14th November 2:30 p.m. Here Mexico, 13th November 9:30 p.m. It will go like this. Understood, children? Because of the position of the places differs, for that only the timing, there will be changes in the timing. Also there is a changes in one day. Okay, we will come to know earlier afterwards how it changes. Okay, now these are the longitudes which help us to calculate the time of that place. Okay, longitudes are the lines which are drawn from north to south, otherwise it may be south to north. These lines are called as longitudes. There is a line which is called as prime meridian, which is called as prime meridian. It is there in the London Greenwich. Where it is? In the London Greenwich, this line is passed through by, that is called as prime meridian. Okay, see, and longitudes also called as meridians. Meridians means, I told you, meridian means it is a Latin word. Meridian is a Latin word and that meaning is midday. Meridian means midday, madhyana. Okay, in 1884, Greenwich meridian is chosen as prime meridian. In the year 1884 all the countries together chosen as the Greenwich meridian. Greenwich longitude ಐತಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಮೇನ್ ಲಾಂಗಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಪ್ರೈಮ್ ಮೆರಿಡಿಯನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಓಕೆ, ದೀಸ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ರನ್ಸ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಟು ಸೌತ್. ಐ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ದೀಸ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ರನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಟು ಸೌತ್, ವೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ದ ಅರ್ಥ್ ಫುಲ್. ಅವೇನ್ ಲಾಂಗಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್, ಲ್ಯಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಇರ್ತಿದ್ದು, ಅರ್ಥಿಗೆ ಹಿಂಗ್ ಗುಂಡಾಗಿ ಇರ್ತಿದ್ದು. ನಾವು ಲ್ಯಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ಸ್ ಈ ಟೈಪ್ ಇರ್ತಾವ. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? ಓಕೆ, then the earth is spherical, so it has 360 degree, 180 east longitudes, 180 west longitudes. Inaitu, see here, inavutati, see, this prime meridian is there, no? It will make the total part is total how much degrees? 360 degree. Total longitudes have the 360 degree longitudes. In that, this part with south, it is the west and it is the east. Sorry, okay? See, north to south, it is a west. Here, this part is also make the two part like this. The equator, they make the earth northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere like this. And the prime meridian make the earth two halves like this. Hingal, hold madidar, okay? There is one eastern longitudes are 180 degree and western longitudes are 180 degree. Okay? See? Next, it makes the two halves, I told you. And these lines have same length and meets in pole. Ivella kudshena bidtavu, all the lines are meeting in the poles here. Ella hoge en maadibidtavu, southern pole ge northern pole ge meet aagibidtavu. Whereas latitudes are parallel and they never meet each other. And the length of the longitudes are same. Longitudes enagirutha always the same ana irthavu. Understood? I hope this you understood well. These all about the longitudes. Longitudes have the 360 degree and 180 west, 180 east. These are the lines are in the same length. Their size will be same and they meet in the pole. These longitudes also called as the meridians. Meridian means the midday in the Latin word. Okay, the why it is called as meridians means when the earth rotates itself, okay, which part the sun shift from place to place, when it will move, the sun is its place only, but when the earth moves like this, the some part of the earth will facing the sun directly, that place is called as the main meridian. That which meridian is sun facing, no, that is facing the midday. Suryan belaku full yav longitude me full aagi biddidla alli nilthiti madhyana irthiti adakanthe adakke enan karitara meridian anthe karitara. Understood? Sun, because the earth rotates on its axis like hing earth avot munda yel madhyana irthidla, it is facing the meridian. Understood? For that only it is called meridian.